We welcome you back, everybody. Randy, we got to be careful. You know, Troy, Illinois is also home to kettle corn, and this thing's going to explode any minute. That's why she is wearing that welder's mask.
Yeah, Heather's got her welder's mask. Find out what's popping here in Troy.
That's right.
Washington Kettle Corn Company, and we're talking it over with Rick
Washington.
Jones. Yeah, Rick Jones. Why is it called Washington?
Well, the business, I bought the business from a gentleman who lived in Washington, Missouri. He named it, but the business was never in Washington.
Okay.
So you didn't want to rename it Troy Kettle Corn because everything already says Washington. You're normally, though, in Fairview Heights.
Right. We have a spot in front of Lowe's in Fairview Heights. We're usually up there on a Saturday unless we have another event booked.
That's awesome. And I know that you're going to be outside of this Tri-Town Park here tomorrow for the citywide garage sale. And we got to give some props to Dawn in the chamber, right?
Right.
She helped get you all over the place. Oh, my gosh. It's really popping now. Ah! It's really popping now.
Ah!
If we wanted to hire you to come to our event, well, how could we get a hold of you?
We have a website, WashingtonKettleCorn.com. We have a Facebook page. Just get on our website. My phone number's on there.
You could put out an eye with that.
Oh, heck yeah.
WashingtonKettleCorn.com
is the
website.
Look, Randy's got it in her hair.
Do I have some in my
You do. Here, let me get it out of there.
I got some
it's
in
like
my hair.
The monkeys at the zoo here.
And I don't believe, Rick, that I've ever walked by a store that's selling kettle corn. Let's come over here. They got three different sizes. I don't believe I've ever walked by a store that has, that I can resist it. I can't. Oh, this is awesome.
Rick, you know what's cool about kettle corn? I did a little research. This is as old as America. Pennsylvania, 1776, it's mentioned in the Dutch diaries. And you keep this tradition alive here in Troy, Illinois.
We're all about America.
That's right. This is American popcorn. So, may I try some?
Sure.
So for everybody coming out tomorrow to the citywide garage sale, where are you guys going to be? Because you know, you got to bring extra change, either $3, $5, or $7, right? And then you can take yourself a bag. Where are you going to be?
We'll be right down here on the corner. Come in off of State Route 162, first stop sign.
Oh,
check
awesome.
It out. There's going to be antiques and all kinds of stuff for sale at that
beautiful
garage sale. Randy
check
and I
out
are going
to... Check it out on their Facebook page, on their website.
We got Popeye here. We'll leave it back with you guys. Check back a little bit later on. This is delicious.
Kind of fun to play in, too.
Kind of corny, Randy.